Hello everyone. Thanks for joining us to enjoy this beautiful arrangement of evening prayer from Hänsel and Gretel. It's a wonderful, versatile arrangement by Victor Elguma from National Music Publishers. A link for the sheet music is in the description below, along with info about how you can make more music like this possible. So what's so great about this arrangement is all the different kinds of ways that you can play it. Yeah, you can play it like this, as a trio with two handbell musicians and a keyboard. And although we're spread out here, you can play both handbell parts together on one table with a single two-octave set of handbells or hand chimes. Another great way to play this arrangement is with a handbell soloist and a keyboard player. In fact, I teamed up with organist Michael Surratt to play it just that way in this video that you can find in the iCard. Whoa! Holy smokes! Careful! Anyway, that performance with solo handbells and organ is what you're hearing right now. And another way to play this arrangement is as an unaccompanied solo or duet. You don't even need that guy. Hey! You be nice to yourself. Well, anyway, another neat variation is to take this part, the melody, on another C instrument, like a flute, oboe, or violin. Just play an octave higher than written in the handbell score. No matter how you play it, evening prayer is ideal for many kinds of sacred or secular settings. It is a nice prelude to prepare worshipers and also works as an offertory. And in a concert or recital, it's a great way to slow things down, show off your dynamic control and musicianship. Remember, though, to please buy properly licensed sheet music and recordings. Right now, everyone is turning to the arts to find some solace and comfort, but take a moment to remember the folks who make the music you listen to and the TV shows and plays you're streaming. Those artists rely on the income from your purchases in order to make the content that you love. And if this is content that you love, then we're sure that you've already hit the thumbs up and subscribed. But don't forget to also ring that notification bell, because you know us, we can't get enough bells. But if you really want to make a difference, please consider becoming a producer, sponsor, or backer on Patreon or via PayPal. Me, myself, and I, we can't do this without your support. Yes, we need your help. And yours too. Every single backer makes a difference, even if it's just a few dollars. And if you are able to become a producer or sponsor, you or your organization will receive special credit and recognition. For instance, we want to give big thanks to Forzando Arts, which has provided us this fantastic studio to work in, as well as all of these wonderful instruments. Forzando Arts helps out a number of community, educational, and church groups with its instrument rental program. So if you need to rent or buy some handbells, hand chimes, or related performance equipment, find out how at forzando.art/instruments. There you can also find sheet music, recordings, and a whole lot of photography too. So pull down the description below to find all the details about that, and how you can support the future of music like this as a producer, sponsor, or backer. And thanks again for supporting your favorite musicians and artists. Yes, thank you all. And we'll see you next time, and ring on!
Hey, we got it!
We did it!
We did, yes, yeah, we did it!
We did it!
And I did it in one take! One take! Bam!
Doesn't work, because I can't see you!
Boom!
Or you!
Boom!
Who are we kidding?
It's a
we
visual gag, people!
Piano master.
The world can't handle three of this. We hope you like the puns.
It's not even plugged in.
There's already one too many. But we need more of you. So help us out, okay? More of you can make this better. Nice prelude to folks who bring you the music and the TVs and they bring you the whole TV too. Aren't they nice? And also makes is with a handsome. Please don't notice that I'm wearing a black t-shirt under a light yellow shirt.